It'd be like a Mc or a an Amish dude going to a McDonald's or something. I don't know. Actually, I saw we have Amish around where I live.
Mm-hmm.
And when I was in school,